I saw roughly objects and these also exhibits not only the innovative style of Mag, but his influence by Japanese art after the doors of Japan were opened to the world in 1854 and being closed for hundreds of years. Japanese art, especially in the form of woodblock prints, began to pour into Paris. And Western artists and Parisians avidly collected it. They were amazed at this total departure of the Japanese artists from the aesthetics that they had known, you know, the careful classical symmetry and the rigid air composition. Because the Japanese have large empty areas of space. They cut the forms off, they foreshorten. And this demonstrates quite a bit that he had a big collection of woodblock. He does not want you to enter that picture space. He wants to keep you out. He wants to observe what he's painted almost as you would a quick snapshot. He wants a quick, fleeting glance at that line of invasion. This was done at the same time. It's a lovely, very quick sketch of his great friend Claude Monet, Monet's wife Camille, his first wife, and their little, one of their children's sons. Done very quickly. Charming little equity here of the chicken family and the human family. Done in an hour. He was an extraordinary speedy painter, happily, because his life was not that long. He died in the But I see this guitar player almost every day, and I never can believe, and we have absolutely independent proof,